Okay, so time for the second bronze medal contest in the women's under 67 kilogram taekwondo. Helena Fromm from Italy and Carmen Marton of Australia. The German out first in the blue. The Australian there in the red. This is the sort of thing you dream of. The young Australian has some support there in the crowd. That's how she has made it to the bronze medal bout, losing to finalist Nur Tatar in the semi-finals. Unable to score there. Comprehensively beaten, but as a beaten semi-finalist, straight through to the bronze medal bout, and her opponent Helena Fromm going through the repercharge, and that was tight against Gbagbi from Cote d'Ivoire, but she got through. The coach just spells it out one more time: this is for an Olympic medal. The XL Arena in London, 6,000 seats surrounding the Taekwondo Arena. It's one of seven sports contested here at Canary Wharf, about 4 miles southeast of the Olympic Park. But it's certainly a sport that the locals have really taken to heart, and they've seen some outstanding work from athletes from every nation, or seemingly every nation, and now Australia and Germany. Complete with the sound effects, it's Carmen Marton in red, Helena Fromm in blue. Australia versus Germany for bronze in the women's welterweight taekwondo. Marton trying to come on the attack. Fromm defending well. Was that contact to the trunk? Not according to the electronic protector scoring system, it wasn't. Must be sustained impact to the trunk to score. 1 point for a punch or kick to the trunk, 2 if it's a turning kick to the trunk, 3 points for a kick to the head, and the maximum 4 for a spinning kick to the head, the most spectacular of the maneuvers that we'll see here in this bout. 3 2-minute bouts, cumulative scoring system. And after 1 minute, these two just seeking each other out on the mat. Front foot jabs, but nothing much more than that. Trying to keep the open stance, Helena Fromm. Now the switch. Going up high there, Marton, momentarily. Now the fake from Fromm. Marton trying to go inside. Blondie, they call her. Carmen Marton in the red, born in Melbourne. Reached the quarterfinals in Beijing 4 years ago. So no stranger to Olympic competition. And perhaps because Australia hasn't had the most wonderful of games here in Great Britain, the UK crowds supporting the at times arch rival Australia. Helena Fromm from Germany, Carmen Marton from Australia. No score in the first round. She lives the Olympic spirit every day, does Helena Fromm. She has an Olympic flag hanging over her bed. She says, when I go to sleep at night and wake up in the morning, that flag always reminds me of why I do all this, why I refrain from so much else. And the 25-year-old chasing bronze medal that might go above the bed and replace that flag if she can earn it. Round two begins. Taekwondo, the way of the hand and the foot. Both these ladies would love to make some form of contact to the trunk of their opponent, be it by hand or foot, and just get on the scorecard. And the German is first to do that. Helena Fromm with a kick to the body. Grace, artistry, flexibility, you see it all. And now you see the score from Carmen Marton. The return kick to the trunk. One all. ...26-year-old Australian with the spinning manoeuvre, not making the contact. Off balance there. Switches now, jabbing with the right leg. The fake. Referee will get involved in a moment. You have to attack constantly in this sport. Can't protect a lead, or in this case, defend to within the end of the second round. They want to keep it tight, these two, you can tell. Defense is the main game. Arms outstretched, Marton able to defend there. And again, tries to get the contact with the fist to the trunk at the same time, unable to penetrate. And the balls of her feet. Helena Fromm from Germany, taken off balance. No score. Going up high there, Marton, and it did get through. The 3 points goes to Carmen Marton for the kick to the head. There's the end of the second round, and that 3 points is the lead, although we must now wait. The round has been completed. The Australian leads 4-1, but what we see here is the video appeal system in play. Responding to criticism of scoring procedures in Beijing, the World Taekwondo Federation implementing the video replay. So we've seen the coach. Okay, we've seen the coach of the German there send that call to the review jury, and they will decide whether the 3 points stands. They see what we see. And if you see what I see, the 3 points will definitely stand. Not on that angle. Wonderful pictures coming from the games of the 30th Olympiad in London, Great Britain. Now thumbs up or the cross. So thumbs up means that the appeal is successful. Okay. She's happy with that. Helena Fromm, as is the coach. And we'll just wait for official confirmation on the scorecard. Coach says to Carmen Marton, don't worry about the scorecard, you just keep doing what you're doing. And in 2 minutes from now, you may have a bronze medal. So that's the referee wiping the 3 points off the card there. It brings the score back to 1 point all. So Marton went to the break three in front before a kick or a punch is thrown in anger. It's back to one all. She's got to earn it all over again. Strong in defense with the hands. From Germany. Injured her knee. Needed a knee reconstruction, in fact, prior to the Beijing Olympic Games, just before, but recovered in time to reach the quarterfinals. She's a two-time bronze medalist at world championship level in 2007 and again in 2011. And the 25-year-old with the Olympic flag above her bed. Would have liked her chances coming into this one, but it's tight and it's tough. Just 1 point scored to each lady, and we've got just a minute remaining. If it stays tied, we head into a fourth round, sudden death, 1 minute. The scores go back to nil all, and the first point that scores wins. So neither want that to happen. Helena Fromm now goes high, the contact to the head on the scoreboard, but immediately Carmen Marton waves her hand, says to the Australian coach, appeal that one. There's the red card from the red corner. And we will go to the video appeal. Sometimes what you see is not what you get. So I won't make the mistake of trying to judge this one. We'll leave it to the review jury, whose job it is. What can I say? I think Carmen Marton is up against it from here on in. 4-1 is the score right now. Helena Fromm with the kick to the head leads. Hasn't taken long. We get a look at the replay. And there's certainly contact there. The score remains, and with 45 seconds remaining in the contest now, the Australian trailing 1-4. Claiming points there that were not awarded is Marton. She sends her opponent to the mat, comes again, has to be aggressive, but on the counter-attack. From now, 7-1. With a kick to the head. It's tough from here. The spinning or turning kick to the head is worth the maximum 4. Carmen Marton will have to attempt that when Helena Fromm gets back on her feet. The block there causing her some discomfort. Stop. 20 seconds remaining now. Marton on the attack. Scores with the kick to the body. And again, perhaps. No referee involved. On we go. Still trailing by 6. Spinning maneuver from Germany. Doesn't score. 8-2. Germany staring at a bronze medal. And there it is. Helena Fromm from Germany takes the bronze. She can't believe it. Squeals of joy for the 25-year-old. The coaches have played their part. Carmen Marton, the tears of defeat. A great effort, but sadly all for nothing for the Australian. Not happy. Helena Fromm and Germany wrapped with that. Marton departs. The difference between the vanquished and the victor can be so little in a sport like Taekwondo. There's the German flag. And there's the bronze medalist.